Exciting is hardly the word I would choose.
Yeah.